Now we want to find three consecutive even integers whose sum is 48. So remember, even integers are two apart from each other. So n plus 2 plus n plus 4 equals 48. So now I'm going to combine some like terms. 3n. And if I combine these terms, plus 6 equals 48. Two-step equation now. Subtracting 6 first to isolate. 3n equals 42. 6 minus 6 cancels. So to isolate n, n equals 42 divided by 3. Now, if you don't know what that is, we can do some more long division. 42 divided by 3. 3 goes into 4 once. I multiply, I get 3. I subtract, I get a remainder of 1. Bring down that 2. 3 goes into 12 4 times. So we know that n equals 14. So that makes n plus 2, 14 plus 2, which is 16. And n plus 4 is 14 plus 4, which is 18. So our three consecutive even integers are 14, 16, and 18.